God's going to give you such boldness. He said their women are going to rise up and prophesy. That means they're going to confess what God says about them. They're not going to care what Barbie looks like. You hear me? I said they're not going to care what Barbie looks like. I've had major ministries on television to come at this church. They haven't been back in a long time, I'll put it that way. But they put major ministries. And here's what they say. They say, here's what we need to work our tape table. This is what we need to work our product table. We want them to be this height. We want them to be females between the age of 21 and 26. And we want them to be within this weight. I'm telling you, hear that? That's that old Barbie syndrome. In other words, you got to have something falling out up here, something falling out down there, something falling out over here. And you got to use your body, what looks like it's falling out everywhere, in order to sell something. I'd rather have something with a little fluff on it and the Holy Ghost. It's about time Barbie got filled with God. This is your hour. The Bible said in the last days, I'm going to pour my spirit on the women. They're going to rise up and say, hold it right here. I don't have to look like your trash. I don't have to talk your trash. I don't have to drink your trash. I don't have to communicate your trash. I don't have to live your trash. My body is the temple of the Holy Ghost. Yeah. I said, yeah. The Holy Ghost knows when he's going to a tomb, when he's going to a cemetery, he's got to have an aggressive woman. You hear me? I'm telling you, a mean man's bad, but a mean woman, there's no word to describe. I know what I'm talking about. When I first started pastoring, I was 25 years old. I went down into that jail in Covington, and I had to walk through the women's section to get to the men's. And when I was going through the women's section, they was putting their hands through the bars. They said, let us have him. Let us have him. That woman that had that big billy club on and those guns on the side, she turned around and looked. She said, I'm going to beat every one of you. Leave him alone. He's a preacher. They said, oh, we like preachers better. Let us have him. You never had a fight till you've got a woman mad. And the devil knows he's never been beat up on till a woman beats up on him. I want you to sing in the choir. I want you to preach. I want you to lay hands on the sick. I want you to cast out the devil. Do you hear what I'm talking about? This isn't your hour to quit. There's a cemetery out there. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Why, the most vicious murder in the Bible was done by a woman. You hear me? God knows what you got. Anybody that can have a baby can take care of the devil. Oh, help me while I preach.